another Novasect beat us to it. Stay alert, everybody.
Sleep it off.
Not so bad.
Fun.
children. Listen to the words of Plutonia. We stand before the gates of Eden. Inside lies the sacred numbers. The numbers will awaken the weapon and cleanse the zone. Destroy the gates. Enter Eden. Find the sacred numbers. Cleanse the zone with fire and bring the ancients home. Sacred numbers await us!
Right out front. This is suicide. We can't take them on.
Yeah.
Thank you.
gotcha.
Aha! That's how it's done!
Follow me. Guys, come here.
CFS loaded. Neutralize all mutant intruders.
Does that hurt?
Thank you. is that? Arc 1, Nova Sect 0. Their insane plans to destroy our home vanish into the wind. We're safe. Our people live another day. The smoke clears, ears still ringing. On the edge of my blurred vision, something comes out of the arc. Light dancing across my arm, up my face. I look up. I'm being scanned by some giant eyeball. Then Dux and Pharaoh get scanned. Then Magnus and Selma. The light cuts out and the eyeball darts back inside the wall. We hear pistons churning, gears turning, a machine humming back to life. The gates of Eden open. Maybe Eden sees we're mutants and welcomes us home. We stand there in silence. The five of us are all mutants, found and raised by the Elder. This feels like an answer to the question that's plagued our lives. Who are we? And do we go in and find out? When Dux and me first started out, everything was cut and dried. The Elder knew best. There were no answers in the zone. Mutants didn't know who they were, where they came from, and that was fine. No one cared. But now, after the enemies we fought, after the friends we found, after all we've seen, the five of us stand here at the gates of Eden. Do we go in? Do we want to know who we are?
It's all over. So quiet. Time to see Eden for ourselves.
I know this place. I don't know how. It just looks familiar. That's the same star we saw on those flying machines. The machines did come from here. Hammond was right.
Okay.
be here. How do I know this?
Guardians, but quiet, asleep. Let's not wake them. This is the place in my dreams. We're in Eden. Why do you think the Elder lied to us? Why did he keep us from this place? I don't know if we should find out. Something tells me we don't have a choice. Our fate awaits us.
Can't be real. I'm not seeing this.
Okay. This is freaking me out. We are deep underground, right? Because this looks a lot like a tree. Check out this picture. That is one ugly monster. Wait a second. That's Bormann.
It's like an animal's skull. Wait, does this mean what I think it means? Is this a mutant?
Screen with the lights. If we want answers, that's a good place to start.
legend spoke of such a bug. This was placed in such a way that indicates the Nova Sect held it in high regard.
Use a pencil to quickly rewind a tape. I have no clue as to what either of these items is.
Welcome to the Fix Pit. My name's Delta. Take it easy.
Well, look what the Zone Wolf dragged in. Good to see you. Stalkers, good hunting.
My favorite stalkers. I was just reclining here, dreaming of when I'd see you again. I guess dreams do come true. Safe travels.
We huddle around the screen. The words, Mutant Project Blink, on and off in big red letters. The screen turns black, then explodes with a flurry of flashing images, faster than we can take in. I catch glimpses of mutants in test tubes, animals in cages, strands of code, something called DNA. The screen freezes on one. Final image. An employee profile. A scientist of the Mutant Project. It says his name is Ingmar Edison. His face. When we see his face, those eyes staring back at us, we couldn't believe it. It was him. profile says his status was revoked after stealing mutant experiments from the lab. Memories come flooding back. We were the experiments. They raised us in tubes and played games with our DNA. Made us freaks. The Elder was part of this. Happy endings died with the ancients. Why didn't he tell us? Who is he? The room spins. The truth comes flooding back into my brain. Everything I know is a lie. I lose my balance. As the room turns black, a voice crackles onto the radio. Ghost-like, ethereal, like the ancients calling down from space.
Command Center Sweden. Come in, Command Center Sweden. I repeat, Command Center Sweden. Command Center Sweden. Come in, Command Center Sweden.